All right, just came down to back of Bridal Veil Falls. Oh. Water is freezing, but I did take the polar. I did take a, that's my second plunge in the Bridal Veil Falls now. Whew. At least the sun's out over here. Wow. Well, that was a lot of fun. Just biked all the way here from my house. There's a little bit more sun out this time. I keep getting here like an hour earlier. Hopefully next time I can get here at like noon or something. Gorgeous here though. All right, screw it, I'm gonna get in the water. Might as well go for it. Try it out here. Oh shit, I didn't quite make it. I'm gonna don't get killed. Get in here. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. I made it. Alright. I made it. Ah!
It's not that bad. Come on. It's once in a lifetime. I'm trying to convince these girls to go in the water, but they're... Come on. They're coming. The girls are gonna do it. Wow. The girls are gonna go in the water. Yeah. This will, this will go on my YouTube video.
Oh, yeah.
I have my own channel. This will be episode 14.
Okay.
And what's your name?
I'm Avery.
This is Avery and
Taylor.
Brantley. And I totally dared them to go in the water, and they're about to leave, and now they're gonna do it. Sweet. And there's more people coming down. So, portrait. Come back, you gotta come back this way. Alright, one, two, three, one, two. Alright, holy fuck. That was YouTube gold, yeah. Ow! So many little rocks. Oh, the sun. I can feel the sun. I got my buddies with me. I got turtles back. And his friend Kevin and Taylor are here too. We're gonna see how they do in the pool. Water's so pure, you can drink it. Ah.
not good at fishing.
Hey. What's his name?
Roman.
Roman. Nice. Well, Roman's a little camera shy today, but maybe next time. There's a lot of people today. Roman. Oh, now you want to get
investigating.
Yeah. Now you're investigating. I wanted to get a video of that bride, but I don't know, like, if Oh, Roman, what the heck? What was that?
He's really dramatic.
Okay. Oh, they're gonna try and cross it. Oh. Nope. Oh, I'm on the right side.
Oh, sorry, bro.
Oh, yeah, good.
Catch.
Will he make it? I don't know. Woo. Oh, he made it. He made it. You're a dedicated photographer, that's for sure.
You're a dedicated model. I'm verified in the water.
Yeah, yeah. I'm doing my own YouTube channel.
Are you?
Of my river adventures.
That's cool.
And I've done two of them right here. I found fossils a little further up.
Yeah.
Yeah. And so, anyways, yeah. You guys must be very good work.
Yeah.
You're in a whole different level. I just got my GoPro. It does do 1080p though. Okay. They must be freezing. The bride has to be freezing right now, but I'm gonna thank you for letting me get that. And now I'll be on my way. I was waiting for that whole time just for that. Now. You're like, I'd love to.
My
yeah.
Your
what?
My twin brother has his own.
Amber?
Amanda.
Amanda is her name, and I shall not forget. And she has a brother named. What was your brother's name? Oh, that's. Her brother's name's Kyle, and I had a friend in high school named Kyle. That's weird. You see it?
Yeah. That one you're talking about, right?
Yes. So look at that one, and then over here, there's a whole bed of them, of just the spikes alone, and then there's more.
Yeah, I saw something on the side. But, oh wow, he's thick.
See, there's one like whole.
Yeah. Holy crap.
There's another one
right
here.
I don't know why I never looked down that closely.
Yeah, I've hacked a few out.
Yeah?
And I have some back in my house. So.
How do you hack it out?
With the hammer, like one of those pickaxe, like a little pickaxe.
Okay.
And it has like a hammer edge, and then on like it goes, and on the end it's like a spike.
Okay, and then you can like hammer that into it.
What was your name again?
Amanda.
This is my new friend Amanda that I just met randomly at Bridal Veil Falls, and now there's a true bride down there. Amanda. All those people were like totally looking. Yeah, when you walked over there. careful. Be careful. Hey! Hey! Be careful! Be careful!
This girl almost slipped to her death over here and not even realize it. Behind me is Bridal Veil Falls, and that's what I just climbed up. I'm about to head back now, so follow me along down the river as I go back down.